moments away, Mr. Hunter.
Is Rooks coming here?
I was right there when it happened.
Yeah!
You remember it?
Oh, yeah, like yesterday. You need to realize this was a special time. Endless trails, the bikes, oh, amazing places to ride. This was the golden age. Those boys were always hanging. You rarely saw them apart.
Get it, buddy.
When Miles left, I don't think he ever got over it.
Who, Mr. Harooks?
Hunter.
It's been 43 years.
57-4 approaching.
Copy that.
Yeah, you got visual on target.
Of course, I still rode. He was gone. Life moved on.
Think I'm done?
We found him, Mr. Hunter. We found Matthew Miles.
Hold, knocking.
Got it. Running facial recognition. Look at this guy.
Okay, all right. Shirt on, or...?
What can you tell us about that day?
Okay, on.
Well, we were there shooting a Stumpjumper EVO at.
That's fucking dope.
And the boys built this insane trail.
Have you ever seen dirt shaped into works of art?
The light was so beautiful.
Come on, hustle, boy!
It was just a single moment in time.
We were meant to be there.
Unbelievable.
The perfect lap, immaculate lap, dream lap. I don't know. Call it whatever you want.
It's true. It was the perfect lap. Imagine existing between two dimensions, having everything and needing nothing. Absolute harmony between the bike and the trail.
Miles!
Why did you leave, Mr. Miles?
When you taste perfection, you don't ask for seconds.
Mr. Miles, have you ever thought about riding again?
We have found Matthew Miles, Stumpjumper EVO.
Incredible.
Everything about riding, I never stopped.
Well, we'd love to show you something.
All right.
No way. Adjustable geo. Oh, that enduro suspension curve. SWAT.
What went in there, Mr. Miles?
Stuff. Can I?